Yeah. come my way, way. Ni finyange, ni finya, wakini tanzama,
ni tanzama wakuo.
Have a friend who can compare to Jesus this morning. Hallelujah. Hapana rafiki kama Yesu.
Hapana rafiki kama Yesu imba.
Yesu,
hey.
Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. We are going to sing for joy this morning. Hallelujah. Doesn't matter what is happening in your life. It doesn't matter the circumstances that are surrounding us. It doesn't matter who said what about you. We are going to sing for joy to God who is our strength. Hallelujah. Give me your clap.
If we lift our hands, he will lift us up. Oh,
saints of God.
Let's come again. Hey.
If we run to him,
he will run to us. If we run to him, he will run to us. If we lift our hands, he will lift us up. Come, praise his name, oh, you saints of God. Sing for joy.
Sing for joy.
Hallelujah.
Jesus, lift him up,
every praise,
lift him up,
every praise.
lift up your hands before the Lord. I want us to make a shout of for joy to the Lord. Lift up your hands and clap to the Lord. Give him praise. Give him worship. Lift his name on high. He is a great God. He is holy. He is mighty. He has done great things. He deserves our praise. He deserves our worship. Hallelujah. We want to praise you today. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Lift up your hands and praise the Lord with your whole heart. Compose a song to him. Say he's a great God. Oh, he's wonderful. He is mighty. He has done great things. We can count one by one, two, three. He has done this. He has brought healing. He has brought salvation to us. He has saved our families. The Lord has done it in our lives. Hallelujah. Father, we bless you. Father, we worship you today. We say you're worthy of our honor and glory. You're worthy of our praises, Jehovah God. We thank you for salvation, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Oh, bless the Lord of my soul. And all that is within me, bless the Lord. Bless the Lord of my soul. And all that, do not forget his benefits. You has healed our diseases. Who has given us life. Hallelujah.
We give you glory, Almighty and Everlasting Father. We give you honor, we give you adoration. Come on, somebody, lift up your voice before the Lord and worship him this morning. Lift up your voice before the Lord and magnify him this morning. Lift up your voice before the Lord and give him glory, give him honor, give him adoration. It's worthy of all the praise, it's worthy of all the glory, it's worthy of all the honor, it's worthy of all the adoration. It's worthy to be lifted high, it's worthy to be glorified. Come on, somebody, lift up your voice before the Lord and give him praise, and give him glory, give him honor, give him adoration. He's a mighty God, he's a great God, he's a miracle-working God. He is our Savior, he is our Redeemer, he is our Shepherd, he is our King, he is our Lord and our Master. And this morning we can afford to give him praise, this morning we can afford to give him glory, this morning we can afford to give him honor. This morning we can afford to give him adoration. He is wonderful. He's mighty. He's powerful. Come on, somebody, lift up your voice before the Lord and worship him and magnify him and exalt him and decree and declare his goodness and greatness in his life, in your life, in the name of Jesus Christ. And Father, we give you praise this morning. And Father, we give you glory this morning. And Father, we give you honor this morning. And Father, we adore and magnify your name this morning. And Father, we lift you high because you know you are worthy. You're worthy of all the praise. You're worthy of all the glory. You're worthy of all the honor. You're worthy of all the adoration. You are lifting every burden from us, Almighty and Everlasting Father, this morning. Oh, Lord, we want to thank you. Indeed, every praise belongs to you. Indeed, every honor is unto you. Indeed, every adoration is unto you, O Lord Almighty.
We bless your name. We honor your God as we declare. You are worthy of our praise. You are worthy of our honor. You are worthy, O God. This morning there is none like you, O God. This morning we celebrate you. This morning we thank you. You have been good to us. You have done us well. You have done us good, O Father. You have given us life. You have given us opportunity to come to your house this morning. Our worship belongs to you. Our praises belong to you in this place, O God. And we have come just the way we are, O God. Father, Lord, you are God who is faithful. You are God who is loving, O God. And, oh, Father, we celebrate you in Jesus' name. Amen. And in that mode of prayer, as the Bible tells us, we should not be anxious. We should not worry. Everything we give thanks, and we make our supplications known to him. This morning, amidst us, the way you have come, whatever burden is in your heart, it is lifted up in Jesus' name. And as we pray and bring these supplications, we remember those who amidst us, who are bereavements. We have two at our table. Others, we may not have reached us, but we are praying for you. We are Priska of Bela Group, lost her brother within the week. We remember her for God's comfort. We have our brother Sylvester Nyaga, who lost his father. We want to pray for him, and even others are ministers who have sickness, who have bereavements in our midst. Let's go before the Lord with these applications. Father, we thank you, Lord. How you love us so much, you tell us not to worry over anything, not to be anxious, O Lord. But in everything, in prayer and thanksgiving, we bring our needs before you, Lord. We bring our supplications before you, Lord. Amidst us, there are those who are hurting. Amidst us, there are those who have lost loved ones. Amidst us, there are those who are sick, O God. Amidst us, O God, there are those with various challenges, O God. We know you are ministering unto us. We know you are meeting us at our point of need. We know you are lifting us up, O dear Lord. Those who are down, O God, you are lifting them up, O God. Father, Lord, those whose cup is dry, O God, you are filling to overflowing in the name of Jesus, O God. For our Father and our God, we stand in the gap for Prisca, who lost our brother in, this week, O God. Father, they, as they mourn, as they prepare, O dear Lord, we are praying for your comfort. We are praying for your grace. We are praying, O God Almighty, for your peace. We are praying for your provision. We are praying for your presence, O God, in our family's life, O God. O Father, may you comfort her. May you be gracious unto her, O God. In the name of Jesus, O Lord. Father, we remember Sylvester Nyaga, O dear Lord, that, O God, even with the loss of his father, O God, this time, O God, as he mourns, O God, with his family, O God, we are praying you reach out to him, O God. We are praying you reach out, O God, with comfort, O dear Lord. You reach out, O God, with your peace, O dear Lord. You reach out with hope and strength, O dear Lord. O Father, you are the one who mends a broken heart, O God. May you favor them, O God, with your comfort, O God, and with your presence, O God. Father, Lord, others whom we may not know them, O God, and they have also lost loved ones in the recent past, O God. We are praying, O God, you reach out to them, O Father. We are praying, O God, you comfort them, O God. We are praying, O God, O Father, you give them more and more of your grace in the name of Jesus, O God. Father, Lord, and in this service, O God, your presence is already with us, O God. And we honor you, we praise you, O dear Lord. Even for the rest of the service, O God, we sit at your feet, O dear Lord. Even as we hear your word, O God, Father, we know you have prepared your servant, O God. Your anointing and more grace upon her, O dear Lord. And, O Father, our hearts will open unto you, Lord, that will speak unto us, O God. Father, we'll be transformed. We cannot leave this place the way we came, O dear Lord. Father, have your way, Lord. Move amidst us, O God. Minister to us at our point of need, O God. And, O Father, Lord, have your way, O God. We surrender everything unto you, Lord, happening in this service, O God. We surrender the children, O God, as they're being taught of your word, O God. We surrender the youth, O God, even our senior pastor, as he ministers unto them, O dear Lord. Father, your anointing is upon him, O God, and he'll reach each and every single youth, O dear Lord. And, O Father, Lord, we'll say, we are glad we came to your house, O God. Father, Lord, we'll hear you speak to us clear, O God. We'll hear you, O Father, Lord, assure us, O God, of the way you want us to go, O Lord. Our families are blessed because we came, O Lord. Our families, O God, needs are met in the name of Jesus, O God. And our Father and our God, we continue interceding, O God, for our land, O God. That land which you have prepared for us, O God. Father, Lord, we continue, Father, Lord, praying till you move us, O God, to where you are prepared for us, O dear Lord. We honor you and we praise you, God, as a church, O God. And we know you'll continue reviving us, O God. You'll continue healing us, O Father, Lord. You'll continue, O God, helping us at our point of need, O God. As we continue crying for the nation, O God, even when we are at crossroads, O dear Lord, we know you have not left us, O God. We know you are on our side, O Father, Lord. We know you can move things around, O God, for the better of this nation, O God. Our Father and our God, as we go into the week, O God Almighty, we pray, O God, your presence will prevail, O God. We come against any bloodshed in the name of Jesus, O God. We come against any abductions in the name of Jesus, O God. Have your way, Lord, for Kenya belongs to your Father. Have your way, O dear Lord. Do something new in our nation, O God. For the unity of this nation, O God. For the economy of this nation, O God. Oh, Father, Lord, do something for your people, O dear Lord. We give you honor and all the praise, O God, and we just surrender to your Father. We know you are with us, O God. You have promised to never leave us, you'll never forsake us, O God. And, O God, we hold on to this assurance, O God, that, O God, even the challenges we face, O God, you are the one, O God, with the solutions. You are the one with the answer, O God. You are the one who will take us through, O God. Whether it is the waters, they not swallow us, O God. O Father, the fire will not burn us, O dear Lord, because you are on our side, O God. And you are fighting fighting for us, oh God. You are fighting for us, oh God, and you are meeting us at our point of need, oh God. We give you all the honor. We give you praise, oh God. Because of this, we are praying with thanksgiving in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen and amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Just before we sit down, shika mkono ya jirani yako. Shika mkono ya jirani yako. I want us in a minute to go before the Lord and God you to pray for this nation. I don't know what God has placed into your hand to pray in your heart to pray for this nation. But I know you have something that God has placed in your heart to pray for our land. Go before the Lord this morning in the name of Jesus Christ and pray for the land of Kenya in Jesus' mighty name. Father, your people are gathered here. We are gathered as your people, oh God. You have called us, almighty and everlasting Father, to be found in this land, to be found in this nation. God Almighty, we know that you have good purposes for each and every one of us concerning our land. The Bible says, my people who are called by my name shall humble themselves and turn away from their wickedness. That I shall hear from heaven and I shall heal their land. We pray that in the name of Jesus Christ that this morning, oh God, would you hear our cry and heal our land. In the name of Jesus Christ. Heal our land from every bloodshed. In the name of Jesus. We thank you and we honor you and we magnify you and exalt you. Because you know, oh God, you're good and you're faithful. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. You can have our seats in the presence of the Lord this morning in Jesus' mighty name. And I appreciate the worship team, even as they take their seat in the presence of the Lord this morning in Jesus' name. Amen. I know you can do better than that. You can do better than that. Amen. 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 Welcome to Sitam Kangundo Road this 21st of July 2024. 21st of July 2024. The days are moving at a supersonic speed, and they bless God for. Kidogo, kidogo tu, tacheza tu, tuko 2025. And we thank God for that, we thank God for that, we thank God for that. Have you greeted your neighbor? Have you known how their week has been? Yeah, you can do better than that. Yeah, you can do better than that. Amen, 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 amen. Now I know the tension is over. The tension is over. The tension is over because you have greeted your neighbor. If they did not smile, just turn to the next one. I know they will smile. I'm very sure they will smile. Amen. 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 I'll be your moderator for this service. My name is Patrick Kangala, and by the grace of God, I serve here as a pastor. And I'm glad that you chose to be with us. Maybe this is your very first time to be with us at Sitam Kangundo Road. Your very first time to be with us. You are our visitor. You are so special to us that you chose to be with us. By the show of hand, we want to see you and appreciate you. You are our visitor. You are our visitor. Oh, thank you. Thank you for those hands. Thank you for those hands. Thank you for those hands. Amen, amen. It's like people this side don't invite people. It's only this side that invite people. Amen, amen. You can take the next step by just standing so that we can see you, so that our welcome team, the team in blue, can give you a brochure. Just stand. We're not telling you to come here and give a testimony. Amen, amen, amen. I know you can appreciate them better. Amen, amen, amen. Amen. And if you are close to a visitor, you can just shake the shakeables and hug the huggables. Amen. 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 God bless you. You can have your seats in the presence of the Lord. At the end of this service, kindly don't be in a hurry to leave. We will have you to welcome you a cup of Kenyan chai, a cup of Kenyan chai brewed the Kangundo way. I don't know how the Kangundo way is, but I believe it's the best. It is the best. We'll welcome you with a cup of tea. Don't be in a hurry to leave the service. If you don't take tea, don't worry. There'll be something for you. There'll be something for you. And I believe there'll be a snack to accompany the tea as we get to know each other. We are Sitam. Sitam is Christ, is the Answer Ministries. And our mission is to
know God and to make him known through evangelism and discipleship. And our vision is a community of believers. I want to see if you know. A community of believers impacting the world with the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ through the transforming power of the Holy Spirit. So you are here and you don't know our vision and our mission. Hey, wait. Go and do your research. It is found on www.sitam.org. You can interact and know our vision. Amen. And our mission and our core values. And the Lord indeed will bless you and be with you. Amen. 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 We want to encourage you to follow us on our social media platforms. We are on X. We are on Facebook. We are also where? We are on Instagram. We are on Instagram. You can follow us. You can follow us. Gen X. Kwenda kuchini wanaelewa maneno. And the Lord will bless you. The Lord will bless you. Amen. 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 We want to give, and there are several ways of giving. There are several ways of giving. You can give via hard cash. Our ashes are coming your way with a basket. But before that, we want to get to announcements. But allow me to tell you the ways of giving. You can also give via M-Pesa. Our PayPal number is 837-859. You can also give via check. At the back of the check, just indicate your name and contacts, just in case we need to get back to you. So we'll be getting to give after the announcements. After the announcements. So media team, roll up the announcements.
Got the whole world in your hands, but you still reaching out for me. Ooh, why you love me too? I'm nothing like you. Opposite of holiness was what I was, but I'm too.
Welcome to Sitam Kangundo Road, where Christ is the answer. We are delighted that you're here to fellowship with us. The following are our announcements. Please take note the order of services. Morning prayers from 7:40 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. First service from 8:45 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. Second service from 11 a.m. to 12:45 p.m. Youth service happens from 8:45 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. at our youth tent next to our church office. Sunday school runs concurrently with the first and second service. Every Wednesday, we have our midweek prayers from 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. at our youth church next to our church office.
Attention! This coming August, we shall be having our daily vocational Bible school. If you would like to participate as a worker, please register at the information desk after the service.
Ladies and gentlemen, men and women, boys and girls, it's about that time of the year where we all come together for the sake of our children. This year, the DVBS is coming to us from the 12th to the 18th of August 2023. We're going to be here from Monday to Friday, and then we have a DVBS Sunday, and it's going to be awesome. So what do we want from you? We want you to partner, to be part of the DVBS by joining the different departments that are going to be helping the children to learn the Word of God. So there will be people, we need people in the transport department, security, teachers, craftsmen and women, like all those DVBS departments. Please come to the information desk and we will plug you accordingly. We want all of you to plug in. See you there.
Do you feel inadequate as a parent? FACE Ministry, in collaboration with Children Ministry, invites you for a half-day parenting seminar on Saturday, the 27th of July. The topic is Parenting in the Digital Era. Kindly register at the information desk after the service to enable us to plan.
For all those who picked a solemnization form at the information desk, you are kindly requested to return them so that we can start planning. TIG books are now available. Please purchase your copy at 100 Kenya shillings through the USSD code *617*55#. Show your tracking code for collection. I was in prison and you came to me. Matthew 25:36. The Mission Department, SAA Ministry and the Youth Ministry, Sitem Kangundo Road, in conjunction with Mission Department and SAA Ministry, Sitem Machakos and Quickmart Supermarket, wishes to invite the congregation for a prison visit in Machakos Prison. This will take place on the 27th of this month from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Among the activities of the day will be sharing of good news, giving the prisoners time to share their experiences, testimony and presentations, having entertainment session, having a legal session for guidance and counseling, and a legal team for the guidance. We are kindly requesting for donation of the following items: mattresses, toothpaste and toothbrush, tissue papers, soaps, sanitary towels, and biscuits for the children, and soda and bread for adults. For any donation, kindly give at the church office.
We announce the banns of marriage between Margaret Wangari Ndichu and Edwin Mathenge Mushori on Saturday, 3rd August 2024 at Sitem Kangundo Road from 11 a.m. If anybody has a valid reason why the two should not be solemnized in holy matrimony, kindly write to the church in confidence 7 days before the date of the wedding.
My name is Justus Mugambi.
My name is Anataka Mugeni, Senior Pastor Sitem Ruiru, and also coordinating Golden Age in Sitem.
My name is Rosemary Shikunyi.
And I take this golden opportunity to welcome all the Golden Agers across Sitem for the annual gathering that will be taking place on July 27, 2024, at Sitem Valley Road, beginning at 9 a.m. The theme of this gathering is the role of the Golden Agers in taking new territories, according to our annual theme of Sitem, or Romans chapter 15, verse 20.
You will never be the same. We will celebrate the goodness of God upon your life on 27. And the Lord is good to you. In Psalm 92, verse 14, it says, even in the old age, you will be fruitful. You will bear much fruit.
Every golden ager, please block the date and register at your local assemblies.
Do not miss this life-changing gathering.
I will be attending.
You are all welcome.
Kosa uchekwe.
Follow us on our social media platforms, that is Instagram, Facebook, and X, at Sitem Kangundo Road. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel at Sitem Kangundo Road.
Thank you for 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. Tune in for more content.
That's it from our media desk. Have a blessed week ahead.
Amen. Let's appreciate them better way. Amen. Father, we thank you for the giving of your people. God Almighty, we pray that receive these gifts as sweet aroma before you in the name of Jesus, and rebuke the devourer on our behalf, O God. Let the blessings of God that makes us rich and us no sorrow be upon your people this morning in the name of Jesus. We bless you and we honor you because you are good and faithful. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. We want to hear the word of God, but before that, we have Pastor Roy. Pastor Roy, kindly come. He has something to say as he bids us farewell. Amen. As he bids us farewell. Karib sana, Pastor Roy. Karib sana, Pastor Roy.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
God is good
and all the time.
Good to see each and every last one of you. Indeed, it's a great joy to be back here at Sitem Kangundo Road. Yesterday, at around 10 at night, there is a lady that I was helping to reverse her vehicle at Ruby's Thome. And then she told me, we'll meet tomorrow at Sitem Kangundo Road. I know you. So I said, what? So I'm here for her. And for everyone who is new in Jerusalem. Yes, my name is Roy Juma. By the grace of God, I've been serving here at Sitam Kagundu Road. It has been the joy of my life, a great pleasure and a very high honor. And God was good to me. He opened another door of ministry where I can now serve in an official capacity at Sitam Parklands. I'm very grateful. I am greatly honored to stand before you because this church means a lot to me. This is the church where I was first called according to my purpose. I thank God for Reverend Dr. Jacob Kimathi, who introduced me to the ministry, and I thank God for all of you. Here, I've felt appreciated, I've felt loved, I felt the presence of God in this place. We have enjoyed a great time of fellowship and ministry, and I attest of the goodness of God. Again, I also want to thank the leadership and the pastoral team for the friendship that they bring and the love, the prayers, the memories that we've created while serving the Lord. And I also want to appreciate each and every last one of you. But also, I'd like to acknowledge my senior pastor of Sitam Kagundu Road, Reverend Jue. Reverend Jue actually is the one who really put me in position to be considered even as an official minister at Sitam. He was very intentional in positioning me to be able to take this position, and I'm very grateful. Even in absentia, I want to honor him because he has been a great mentor, a great friend, a great administrator, prayer warrior, and also a great minister of the word. And with that said and done, I just want to say that the love that I've received from you all, I love you right back. Amen. God bless you.
Amen, amen. We want to pray for Pastor Roy. I want to invite our elder to come and pray for Pastor Roy. But we also thank God for the skill to reverse. The skill to reverse. No, it is a joke, Pastor. Don't worry.
Father, we thank you for Pastor Roy. Many memories as he was in this church, oh God. And oh Father, you opened a door for him, oh God. We give you honor, we give you praise, oh Lord. And oh Father, as we release him officially, oh dear Lord, we know you have been using him in Sitam Parklands, oh God. We pray for more and more grace upon his life. We pray for more and more of you in his life, oh dear Lord. We pray, oh God, you continue using him in your vineyard, oh God, as you guide him, oh Father, Lord, in each and every assignment is given, oh God. Father, all the needs, all the desires of his heart, oh God, may you come through for him in the name of Jesus, oh God. Father, we pray for your favor, for your goodness, for your mercy upon his life, oh dear Lord. Oh, Father, cover him. Oh, Father, release more of your spirit upon his life, oh God. And have your way, oh God, because we are praying with thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Roy. God bless you. Amen. Amen. We want to hear the word of God, and to bring us the word of God is our pastor, Pastor Tubbs. So put your hands together as we welcome Pastor Tubbs to come and give us the word of God. In Jesus' name. Let me pray for her as she ministers. Father, we thank you for your servant. We pray that in Jesus' mighty name that you shall use her, O God.